Our names are Tyler,
Sam,
and Dominic.
And we are going to teach you how to divide using an open number line.
Let's use the problem 8 divided by 2. Division is nothing more than repeated subtraction. If we divide 8 by 2, we are taking away groups of 2 until we can't take away any more. First, we will place 8 on our number line. Then we will subtract 2.
Then 2 again in another group of 2.
Finally, we will subtract 1 on that group of 2.
We took away 4 groups of 2. Therefore, 8 divided into groups of 2 equals 4 groups of 2. Our quotient 4 tells us how many groups of 2 there are in 8.
Thanks for watching this problem. Stay and watch the next one.
We are going to use the same problem, but we are going to use, wait for it,
decomposition!
First, we will decompose 8 divided by 2.
Then we will turn them into fractions. They will all be ones. Therefore, 8 divided by 2 equals 4.
Thanks for watching our video. See you next time.